with Katy Perry. White on white when I'm on this beat, make a masterpiece like Mona Lisa. Shout out to the Reaper, I drop ether, drop more crack than eggs on Easter.
Down one.
I don't need you, boy, you either. Leave it to me, but you leave it to people. Killing these like socks on their sheeple. I am a god, call me your sheeple.
Three, two, win a prize if you hit it. Don't want to walk the leadoff guy. Strike three on a little knuckler. As I know that jersey, Rutschman is stinking right now, considering it's been worn since Friday. And he hasn't taken it off since Friday. I know that New Jersey smell is gone. Time wanting to walk Jay, and that's why clears the house by a good 50 feet. And JP's picking up, he's already got five on the season.
Don't change whatever routine he did this morning. I even said myself, like, I'm not giving him a bad one.
Ball four. Runner on first. Ball four. Right side right now. Grounder, fair ball. Tries to keep his feet in. Has two if he wants it. Here's the throw, takes one, double play. That is the inning, and it is 1-0 after the JP home run number 5 on the season. Ball four. Grounder, left side, keeps it in front of him. Gets one. Might just scratch a double play and just say, oh, fly to center! Off the branch, would have hit the house.
That's nothing, right?
It would have hit the house.
Oh, okay.
So, a double so, as we speak. I'll answer your question in a second. And he throws it. Good throw. It's a single. Oh, we are from Maryland, Harford County. So I don't know what's burning down. Jay over. Makes the catch! Wow. Two down. I couldn't even see it, so I don't know how he caught it.
It's not out of here, Wayne.
Fair ball! And gone!
Hence the big bang.
As Ty gives them the lead, it's now 3-1. Same score as last game. Yeah, that was the exclamation point. Grounder. It would have hit the house, had enough speed. It's a double until. And it's a double. No hurt though. Big strike there. Ball four.
Damn, Ty's gonna lead the league and walk.
I know. Puts it in play, stays fair to get him out of the inning, and he does. 3-1 after a Tyler France line drive down the line. Nothing.
Good play by John Plant.
John Plant robs. What the hell just happened?
No, you're good.
What the hell happened?
He throws it. It just fell.
Did it break? Pop up, Ty's gonna catch this one. And he's gonna quickly run back to the mound, try to speed through this outing. Ball four.
Snack now.
Grounder, back to Ty. Could be a double play. Nothing. He has an error right at the mound.
Oh,
Yeah, they just got them not too long ago.
Yeah.
2-2 pitch. Strike three. Two down, base is loaded still. Grand slam gives them the lead. Strike three. Get out of a bases loaded jam. 3-1 still. Grounder.
Nothing.
Hits nothing. Could be an out. And it will be an out. It looked like it touched white. I think you're blind because that looked like it hit white. I'm overturning his call because it looked like it hit white. So if you'd like, okay. Coming down inside second.
Gotta be zone?
Yep.
Gotta be zone. Hit it.
But he's 3-for-3 on the day. Strike three. Caught foul tip. JP trying to get out of this. And it's in play. Could be a double play, and it is. They get out of it on a check swing, grounder back to Jay. And we head to the top of the third, 3-1. Abracadabra needing two. Left field, out of here. Jay puts him down by one. And it. That's 3-2 now. 3-1 count. Need a strike. Ball four. Go ahead, run coming to the plate.
This is as bad as ours.
Oh, okay.
I think it overheated because it was blowing loud. It looked like it had a lot of battery than it.
You're good. You're good. She'll be fine. Maybe not. Pebbles, get out of the way! Come on, Pebs. Grounder to tie. Could be a double play. It'll be one. A lot of defense. I'd say majority of the plays have been made. Umpire's helping the pitcher right now. Ball four. Wind picking up right at the perfect moment, and ball four, base is loaded.
Hey, still one run lead. Just need a double play.
They do have home. And he hits a grand slam fair down the line. Gives him the lead, his first hit of the game. And his second hit of the season is a home run to give them a 3-run lead. And that is huge for Abracadabra. Strike three. I forgot there's two strikes, and I don't know if Jay did too. Two down, strikeout, send them back to swing the sticks. Strike three, got them. Down three, can they come back? Bottom three. Fly to center. Comes down infield, gotta be zone. And it will not be. That is another error for Jay. Tough error. Runner on first. Tying run on deck. Fly to left. Coming down. Off the house. And it is a single. This is a fast working two at bats. Tying run to the plate. Tying run at the plate. Just misses. And the winning run is now at the plate. You don't need to be applauded for making good calls for once. Another ground ball. Jay gets it early. Gets a double play. That's huge. That is absolutely huge. Tying run up to the plate. Down the line. Foul?
The other side of the fence.
Let's go!
Fair ball?
Yep.
Wow.
Woo!
Not on the GoPro, but it'll do. What fence did it land on the other side of?
This one. It landed right outside.
But yeah. Outside this small one?
Literally, yeah, just dropped on
the other side. Wow. Pops it up. When Jay makes the catch, we're going to extras. And we remember the last time Hollywood Heat went to extras as the home team.
Yeah.
I just remember who was pitching at that though.
Strike three on a knuckler. Got him swinging. Yeah. Yeah. And the game is no longer tied as Wayne France gives him another go-ahead bomb. And Hollywood Heat came back down from three runs. Now they're going to have to come back down from one run. Ty throws that over the house. That's Wayne France's second of the season. As Abracadabra has seven total home runs.
Yeah.
I can't tell who is who. Coming down off the deck, so that will be a single, but it's got to be zone. And it's a single. Not an error, it is a single. 2-1 count. Grounder off the hot tub. Cutting it, gonna make the throw. Leg. Base is low, double play is back in store.
Hey, right out here, no pressure. No.
Somebody's got a lullaby playing. Ball four. You have a 2-run lead now. All right, one out, base is loaded. And it's, sorry, in my lap, home run, grand slam. Saved my grandmother from getting clocked in the head with that one, and that's 12-6 now. JP back at it, number six on the season.
Number seven
on the season, I forgot he hit one already. Yeah. Strike three.
Shoot.
Two down. Just can't take a break. Number eight on the season. I wasn't even looking. What is it? This might be the fastest start to eight home runs in a season. JP trying to prove that he's going to be an MVP this season. I ain't going to lie, this is pretty impressive. Eight home runs within two games. He's at eight. He had five in the first game, or four in the first game. Liner gone! Down the line. Didn't get no more than 5 feet off the ground. This is like game five of the World Series where they just continued to pound it on them. Jesus. Liner! Number nine! Number nine! Oh my goodness. Wow. He's got to be the first player in history to hit nine home runs within two games. He had a four and he had a five. Down the line, does not hit the back fence. Big out right now. I thought this game was over about 20 minutes ago. What a throw by Makai, nice play. And they finally get out of it. 15-6 after the top of the fourth.
Yes!
Out of here.
Yeah.
That is Ty's 4th? 5th? 5th home run of the season. 15-7. A lot of work. 1-0. It's not going to hit anything. You got to get it. New rules in play.
Four now,
15-7. And he got an out. Could be huge down the line. One out, 15-7. They've come back from worse. Fouls it back into the zone, strike three. Two down. Okay, 1-2 pitch. Strike three got him, and that is the game. After an extra inning, a powerful extra inning, Hollywood Heat go down 15-7. And Jay hits. Huh? Yeah. And Jay hits his 9th home run, the fastest 2 9 home runs within a 2-game span.